Fourth last.
This last. Yeah.
Last of the last.
Just last.
Last
of the last, yes. Recently in India, it was in the news that same-sex marriages got allowed, yeah? And on reading upon it, yeah, I found out that they said that it is at the genetic level of people, it's in the hormones, yeah, what they desire, what they don't desire. Now, I understand that Islam is completely against this. It doesn't allow this. But what I'm saying is, if someone's got that at a genetic level, yeah, and it's his choice,
very good,
and he was born with that kind of tendency, and yet Islam chooses to punish him on something that he was born with.
Agreed.
So God
it
should.
It sounds illogical.
Yeah. So God made him like that, and God is punishing him for that as well.
Brother asked a question that recently in India homosexuality has been permitted, not permitted. But the law says it's not a big crime that was there in the Indian constitution.
Yes.
They have softened it, not permitted yet.
Yes.
It is a court case that took place in Delhi. It's not a law yet.
Yes.
There's a hue and cry yet. There are many organizations fighting against it. So no law. It's a law in Canada, in USA, in UK, not in India yet.
Right. Okay.
Yeah. And today, there are some scientific research that say that homosexuality is genetic.
Yes.
So the brother asked the question, if homosexuality is genetic, then who's to blame? How can you consider it to be a sin? Very good question.
Yes.
This research was done earlier, a few years back, and later on, what was found out that this is totally false.
Right.
And the person who propounded this himself was homosexual.
Right. Okay.
So there's no scientific proof yet. It's an assumption.
Right.
Science doesn't testify yet that homosexuality is genetic.
Right.
In fact, Quran says in Surah Araf, chapter number 7, verse number 81, which says that, do you have lust for men more in preference to women? To homosexuality. Yes. Talking about Qawm-e Lut.
Yes.
It is prohibited in the Bible also, talking about Lut alayhi salam.
Yes.
Also in the Quran, it is prohibited.
Yes.
Homosexuality is prohibited completely.
Right.
It is an assumption that it's genetic. It's not genetic at all. How does it happen? I'll tell you.
Yeah.
The psychology, they tell us that once you overdo a thing, you start losing the pleasure.
Right.
So what God has permitted, the normal sexual way of life, you start overdoing it. You start doing unnatural things.
Right.
What God has permitted natural things, you do unnatural. You start doing from the reverse side. So once you get fed up of doing it so often, that's the reason scientific research says a person who has no extramarital affairs enjoys the sexual life with his wife and husband the maximum.
Yeah, but this tendency is found in small children. I mean, you know.
I'm telling you.
Yeah, so I mean, they have not got married yet or tasted it.
Let me complete.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll come to children later on. First, I'm talking about the adults.
Yes.
How it comes in children, I'll tell you it.
Okay.
So what happens is once you start overdoing it, you want to enjoy more. So that thing, what is normal, doesn't excite you any longer.
Yeah.
Then you start doing unnatural things. It's not genetic.
Right.
Talking about children.
Yeah.
How does children come? It doesn't just come out from birth. It's not from birth.
Yeah.
Because they watch pornographic movies.
Right.
They watch blue films. It's haram. The parents, the way they behave in front of the children. All this has a psychological impact on the child.
Right.
Don't tell a person who's born, then he starts becoming homosexual. It's not like that at all. It's
right.
A misconception.
Right.
Scientific research doesn't say that.
Right. Okay.
It is because of the overexposure. Now children watch the blue films.
Yeah.
The channels. Free to air. You know, there are more pornographic channels than other channels.
Yeah.
Very good money. So because of the media, that's how when they see on the channel, they start emulating and that's how they divert.
Right.
Who's to blame? The channel.
Right.
Why did the parent allow them?
Right. Okay.
So they will be responsible for that.
Right. Okay. Okay.
And
that answers me. That's fine. One thing you said was that God
last
has to
of
be.
The last question.
Yeah. God has to be logical. You said. Yeah. So why did
not
he?
Not God has to be logical. God is logical.
God is logical. Okay. So why did he choose, taking into account Islam is a correct religion? Why did he choose to bring you into this world in Islam, and so many others in a different religion? So
very
that means
good.
He's being partial from the birth.
Very good. Very good question. Yeah. Brother asked the question that